for too long. I done skipped past mad, now I'm real ticked off every time I call my girl again. Dropping my calls, and it's the cell phone, man. Hello, operator. I had to call your service cause I need a big favor. Can you please check the line on my girlfriend's phone? Cause she keep dropping my call and something gotta be wrong. We've been together for a while now and things were going good. Till her hating girlfriends were saying leave me, she should. Claiming how I run the streets when it's just a studio. I gotta hustle and grind if I want my music to blow. I dial 555-8910, but it sends me straight to voicemail. It says call in. It's starting to get me ticked off. I got my mind restless. Can't even get a reply back to my text messages. Her internet down and her phone at her home. Or maybe you can tell me her phone searching on Rome. Cause I know my baby girl wouldn't answer now on purpose. So you gotta help me out, cause it gotta be the service. Hey, Mr. Cell Phone Man, something wrong with my phone. Trying to get through to my girl, and been trying too long. I done skipped past mad, now I'm real ticked off. Every time I call my girl, it keep dropping my call. Say, Mr. Cell Phone Man, something wrong with my phone. Trying to get through to my girl, and been trying too long. I done skipped past mad, now I'm real ticked off. Every time I call my girl, it keep dropping my call. Say, Mr. Cell Phone Man. It was just the other weekend, we didn't have a fight, and she didn't catch me cheating. Don't know what could be the reason, don't understand the problem. I get calls from my daddy and I get in touch with mama. My brother, my sisters, my nieces, my cousins, my nephews, my homies, and that's why I'm bugging. This ain't just a fault to who I can't get connected, to whom I can't get a connection. Maybe it's the reception, or a problem with your computer's got a burnt out chip. Got a glitch in your system and it need to be fixed. Maybe you need to replace your hard drive or add some gigabytes. See, I try day and night, can you check those satellites? Yeah, this a new cell, and yeah, I checked the SIM card. They said all is well, that's why it's hurting my heart. Cause I know my baby girl wouldn't answer not on purpose. So you gotta help me out, cause it gotta be the service. Say, Mr. Cell Phone Man, something wrong with my phone. Trying to get through to my girl, and been trying too long. I just skip past mad, now I'm real ticked off. Every time I call my girl, it keep dropping my call. Say, Mr. Cell Phone Man, something wrong with my phone. Trying to get through to my girl, and been trying too long. I just skip past mad, now I'm real ticked off. Every time I call my girl, it keep dropping my call. Say, Mr. Cell Phone Man, you gotta help me out. Is it something you can do? Is it some way or somehow? Can I get an emergency breakthrough to the numbers I dial? Is it at all possible for us to talk a little while? It's like I can't breathe and she's my oxygen. And I don't wanna believe that she has another man. But I know my baby girl wouldn't answer not on purpose. So you gotta help me out, cause it gotta be the service. Say, Mr. Cell Phone Man, something wrong with my phone. Trying to get through to my girl and been trying too long. I just skip past mad, now I'm real ticked off. Every time I call my girl, it keep dropping my call. Say, Mr. Cell Phone Man, something wrong with my phone. Trying to get through to my girl and been trying too long. I just skip past mad, now I'm real ticked off. Every time I call my girl, it keep dropping my call. Say, Mr. Cell Phone Man.
Just sorry, sir, there's nothing I can do.
Gotta do something.
I mean, maybe you may try shooting up the smoke set.
What? You trying to be funny?
No. I'm not trying to do that.
I can't tell, man.
You said you tried everything else.